This is Jorge. He's been doing meth for 3 years. That's what happens when you do meth. You get pregnant and die.